हेलो गाइज, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी विल सी हाउ टू सेट द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक क्रोमा लोड एट द रेजिस्टिव लोड, कांस्टेंट रेजिस्टिव लोड। सो यू कैन सी हियर, दिस इज इलेक्ट्रॉनिक क्रोमा लोड, ओके, एंड दिस इज, दीज आर इट्स फंक्शनल स्विच एंड दिस इज पावर स्विच, वी स्विच ऑन इट, नाउ इट इज पावर ऑन। So you can see here is the written RMT. RMT means it is on remote, okay, from the remote, from other computer, Python application, by Python we are accessing it, but if you press the local button here, so it will work locally here. Local means you can use the all switch and you can set the, you can set all the buttons and load or whatever you want, okay. So press it local and it will remove, RMT will be removed from here. So I press the local button, so now it is locally access, okay. So we can access it locally. So here is the mode switch, you can select here constant current, constant resistance, constant voltage, constant, this is constant power voltage, this is constant impedance, and then constant current. So today we will see how to use it constant resistance. In the last video we used it as a constant current, but in this video I will use it in the constant resistance, okay, by the mode switch. So we now by default already set 720 ohm resistance on this, but we have to set, I will set here 5 ohm resistance, then I will apply the 5 volt 1 ampere power on this, by this wire and this wire and this wire. This is the load connection here. So I tell you, this electronics chroma is used as a load, yani ke it is used as a resistance load. So load you can set as a resistance, in the form of resistance or in the form of current, constant current. So today we are working on constant resistance. So here 720 we will set here 5 ohm. So how we will set it? We go to edit, okay. Now is cursor come here, we will shift it here is a 0 volt, 0 digit, then again, so we will make it 0, then ahead we will make it also 0, okay, then we will come back to the this digit and we will make it 5. So how can we make it 5 like this? Okay, we can also make other digit 0, this also, so you can see here we have set the 5 ohm load here, and you can enter, after setting these all digit, you can enter the enter press key, okay. So now it is set, but load is not on, load will on by this switch. Now we see the power supply is set on 5 volt, and if we want to see the current limit, then it will show the current limit also. So voltage limit is 5 volt and current limit is 2 ampere, okay. Now we switch on the load here, so what will it show? It will show the current here 1 ampere, because here we have given the 5 volt and load is 5 ohm. So what will be current by Ohm's law? 1 ampere. So here you can see here is the zero current right now, but when I switch on the load, so current will be 1 ampere. And this is showing the voltage of power supply, this voltage, it is showing this, okay? This is the voltage, it is not showing the correct there, like there is some accuracy problem. So now I switch the load, okay, this load switch, and it will show the current. And here also it will show the 1 ampere, okay? So you can, I switch on the load, so you can see the current and both device will change. You can see here is the 985.41 milliampere, and you can see at that power supply also 0.976 ampere. So it is some wiring and accuracy problem, but overall there is something accurate. When we will use the some sensing wire, four wire measurement, so it will show the right thing. So I hope you got this thing, how to set the chroma load at the resistance constant resistive load. So this is the way to use the chroma electronics load as a resistance load. So we our this video here, and we will meet in the next video. If you like this video, please, if you got something from this video, please like and subscribe my video, and press bell icon for the next coming video. Thank you.